Tom Cruise burst onto the scene as one of Hollywood's top leading men in the 1983 film Risky Business.
Fair enough.
In addition to launching his own career, Cruise also revitalized the Ray-Ban Wayfarer sunglasses line. Sales rose a reported 2,000% after the film's release and maintained their popularity over 30 years later.
That's unbelievable.
Love film facts? Join the conversation on Facebook and Twitter.